Scar. Dealing hates the company of his guards and being surrounded by sensors, and keeps them away from his car. Uncouple the first escort. We'll have to complete the uncoupling before switch point. If we don't, boom! Game over, right? Yeah. So, we'll have to move fast. I'll explain the uncoupling process later. Why later? Have the dummy car and our base car moving after uncoupling. After the car is uncoupled, we'll have the dummy car and our base move in. At this point, our trainers and their train will be linked and moving together. Seems like a pretty elaborate plan. Uncouple the second escort car. This is the last uncoupling. The process will be similar to the first one. Escape with the president's car and our base. If all goes well, we should be able to escape with the president's car. After that, we'll return to our base and prepare for a conference. So there's our 7 steps, guys. You have to get on the second escort, proceed across the second escort, proceed across the president's car, uncouple the first escort, the dummy car and our base move in, uncouple the second, and then we escape with it. We exactly have 5 minutes to complete the 7 procedures, but if we fail, our train will collide with theirs and switch point, it'll be all over, like boom! 5 minutes? You sure that's enough? According to the simulation that we ran, it should only take 3 minutes to complete the operation. Piece of cake proceeds, right?
Of course, too easy.
Aw, Squall. Okay, now let's talk about how to avoid the sensors. Go ahead, Watts. Of course, the guy named Watts would tell us about sensors. I don't want to read this. The guard have a good sensor. And a temperature. Oh, he has temperature sensors. Any sound will trigger the sound sensor, so move across very quickly, sir. The blue guard is carrying the sensor. The temperature sensor will go off and remain stationary, sir. The guard in red is carrying this one. When the guard opens the blind, that means he is checking the sensor, so be careful. The range on these sensors is equal to the length of the window, so keep an eye on the below, sir. So exactly how do we avoid them? Stop if there's a blue guard below you, run if there's a red guard below you. So remember that, okay? That's about it for the sensors. Now let's talk about how to uncouple this. I want to know how to uncouple from a moving train. I think you have to enter a code. Yeah, several codes. Oh, great. I don't even have a pen and pencil to write this down.
My brain.
Oh, here's the codes. 1 and 4 and 5. But the keypad won't have numbers. Instead, it'll have 4 buttons. For instance, I rely on the code 3124. You'll press that, and that. You'll have to be quick and proceed. You'll have about 5 seconds to enter each code. Otherwise, the code will change and the password will come invalid.
Well, this kind of makes sense. It's kind of like a clock.
Yeah.
It goes clockwise. So.
Oh, crap. 414. Oh, wait. What did I enter? Oh, 1341. 1341. Oh my god. 1, 2. What? I entered that right. Okay, 221. 2, 2, 1. Code 2 is confirmed. 4132. 4, 1. 3, 2. You got it? In the real thing, there's a circuit time limit leading up to the switch point. Don't forget that. That's all. By the way, this model's nice, but the president's car looks kind of shabby. What is that? Yeah, Rihanna made it. That's why. We bought everything else at the gift shop. Oh, I thought some kind of kid made it. The paint job sucks, too. Yeah, it kind of does. Oh, shut up. It made me look like that on purpose. It represents my hatred towards stealing. Hatred? Yeah, right. It's one of the ugliest things that I've ever seen in my life. You must really hate him. Oh, my God. Are you guys finished? Enough about the model. Can we get with it now?
You want to get jiggy with it?
Because, you know, I can set that up. Do you understand? Yes, we understand. Let's decide on the party.
Gathering information is my specialty, sir.
Ouch, my stomach.
Dude, stop being a pussy and suck it up.
We're moving again. I'll go take a look.
Dude, we're moving. Talk to Watts when you're ready. The sooner the better.
God.
So what do you think of this game so far? You're silent. Can of water.
Oh, sorry.
Oh.
I thought it didn't mean my mic again. I don't know. I don't like to talk during cutscenes.
You can talk during cutscenes. I don't mind. I don't have to read them. I don't think I said that I have to, but...
Well, no, but you're going to be putting this in as your Let's Play, right?
Well, yeah, but they can read.
It's true.
Yes, I'm ready. Watts, I am ready to get jiggy with it with your princess. Come on.
Body.
Squall, over here. God, okay, so if it's a blue guy, we hide, or we run?
Oh, gosh. I think it's a blue guy, you run.
Well, if it's not, then we have a problem.
If not, we have a game over screen.
I think we do. Oh well. We'll find out eventually. Squall over here. Dude, why is my party... Okay. Okay, the sound sensor is the one you run across. Okay, I ran across, so I didn't care what they did. This is a presence card, forget it. Oh, I don't care what you say. I do care. She's really pretty in cutscenes, though.
Who? The...
Renoa.
Renoa, yeah.
Sir, everything in order, sir. Sorry, you can talk. Right. Go ahead, talk, Cam. You can talk.
I know.
Alright.
I was just going to make a fun nice tool of reference, but that's just because I thought Galbadian sounded kind of like Arcadian.
See,
you ever play 12?
You know how to pronounce it, right? I don't know how to.
True.
Have I ever played Final Fantasy 12?
Mm-hmm.
I did a little bit. Only like... I played a little bit of it.
You know what I'm talking about then when I say they sound like Arcadian soldiers.
Yeah, they kind of do. I gotta look at Squall run. This is the first escort. Okay, uncouple. Two guards in car. You guys keep an eye on the guards. Let us know if you see them coming. Okay, Cell's gonna watch the blue guard, and Sophie will take red. The red guard is close. Squall, you might want to hold an eye. Keep an eye on them. Hold L1 to look at your left, and then release it to go back. Okay, you ready to enter the codes? Remember, everything's right. Yep, got it. Wait, do I have to remember what these codes are, or do I get the screen?
Yeah, I think I don't remember what those codes are, but it's okay. Just remember it's like a clock. A clock that starts on the 3 instead of the 12.
Oh, man. We have 4 minutes left? Oh, dude, life... Oh, whoa. Okay, the code is 4-4-1-1-4. Code 1's confirmed. Yo, the blue! We have to go down again?
Yo, the blue.
3-2-2-2. Okay, go up, Squall, before it catches you. Go up, Squall, go up! Oh, they set the alarm. Crap. What happened, Squall? I failed. It's all over. Oh, it's nothing.
I think if you push I fail, it's all over, you quit. I'm not sure, though. What's the cable?
Oop. So I have to go down and enter it again. This time I have 5 minutes left, so it's not as bad.
Yeah. 1-1-3-4. Remember, as long as the blue, I think, you hide.
Okay, get up there, Skull. Blue's coming. You're gonna come over here and check and see what's up.
Oh, the red one.
Okay, they're good. They're hiding. 2221. Do we have to enter the code 5 times? Well, this way. Oh, never mind. We're done with 3. Alright, so that's going to unhook real quick. I love how it can move, like, in this little scene. Dude, I love the cutscenes. They're pretty nice.
That's true. They're not a lot like 7's cutscenes.
Yeah, 7's cutscenes. Just plain funny. Alright, so there goes that. We're gonna have to go down and hook it up now.
Uh-oh. gotta do it all over again.
What should I do? I know he's gonna be like, but it's my job. Sir. Everything you notice, sir. Oh, he's not responding. Huh. Does that mean something?
It means he knows.
What? Is there a problem? In a bad mood right now. Oh, it's a dummy president. Oh yeah, that's the thing we did. If there is nothing in particular, I order to you leave immediately. Sir, yes, sir. You, don't just stand and go back to the station. Sir, yes, sir. There goes another paycheck. That's two in one day. Wow. But yeah, that's the dummy now, so they don't know if it's the real one or not. Is this the right train? The interior looks different. Looks shabby. Maybe not. Oh, are they gonna figure out that it's the wrong train? Maybe not. Oh, we're home free after this one.
Home free. Oh, that'd be a good thing.
So I have to enter the codes myself. 4141. Oh crap, I messed up. 4-1-4. What? How did I mess up again? Oh, I didn't mess up. 2-2-1-1-2-2. Oh crap, get up there. Squall, get up. Squall.
Just press up.
I'm trying to. Oh, get up there. Ooh, that was close. It was just in the nick of time. 3-4-2-3. 3-4-2-3. Code 1's confirmed. 2-4-3-1. Okay, the second one's confirmed. One more. 4-1-1-1.
Uh-oh.
Oh. We good? Oh crap, go up. Squall, get up there. I think we have two more to enter and then we're good.
At least they both came up at the same time, which means less time, you know, waiting.
Yeah. Okay, one more code. 1-3-1-4.
Squall, this way!
Alright, I'm coming.
Not fast enough. No, that's not a good thing.
I think we're actually really good. I think we're done. If Cell and Selfie can unhook it, yeah, we're done. We got the car. That was pretty easy. I first time playing it, I had some trouble. Well, that seemed pretty easy.
Finally, we waited so long for this encounter with Venusa. Excellent, sir. Well done, sir. Super, super duper, sir. Well then.
Leave the intelligence up to me, sir.
Ow, dude, what's with this guy and his stomach cramps? Did he eat some bad clams or something?
It's just like something makes me think that it's planned.
Oh, she'll begin serious negotiations. Oh, Squall hinted at something. You better make sure his GF's equipped. Squall GF is. I don't know. Can I switch up party members? Because I kind of want to put Renoa in. But can I really put... Wait, no. I just did something stupid.
You did?
Kind of. I don't think I can reuse Renoa. That's stupid. I'm trying to think. Ugh, use... Cell needs the junctions. Crap. See, the only problem with Cell is that he's not a magic hitter, so I give him magic for something. He only has fire, which is only 13, so he's gonna suck for a little bit.
Yeah.